You hope you enjoyed this evening. We did.